Only recently, someone asked me on this channel if it's possible for me to make some cards, get well cards, but for kids. And I thought, wow, I love that idea indeed. The only thing was that I really didn't have much materials until I went to a shop for Christmassy stock and I found those gorgeous stickers. I had in mind that request. Sorry for the noise. I had in mind that request, and I think I even replied to the person saying, "What a great idea!" And then when I saw them cards, them bases, polka dots, I think it's called, and a different color bases. I always work for a white one. I thought, you know what, Marta? Maybe time to get those and do a little different things. And yes, Emily actually have pointed them puffy stickers. She got some for herself in a different smaller version. And I looked at those and I thought, you know what? What a cheerful, beautiful card that could be. And those are from Duvecraft. They weren't expensive. I can't remember, but they were very nice, affordable price. Same for the bases as well. These are Duvecraft. But I thought, you know what? I don't really have Get Well Soon sticker stamp. Can you believe it? Or maybe I really cannot remember now. So I thought, what if I can actually say just for you or thinking of you? Maybe if Get Well Soon, because she pointed about kids from hospital, that lady, and I thought maybe actually this is a good way because we don't point the sickness as such to kids, but we do think about them and it is for them, it is special and so on. I thought, you know what, yeah, without Get Well Soon message, we can still make a pretty card. So I have the bases and I cut two because I thought to make one for girl, one for boy. And I thought to use the bases, white bases, for the sticker somewhere there. I don't know, it's just a few ideas that came to me, I think. I thought to use maybe the orangey one for a boy and maybe the purple one for a girl. Wouldn't that be super cute? So this is the startup that I'm thinking. And this orange or this orange? I don't know. Maybe I don't. Wow, what a silly question. This orange or this orange? If people only have them sort of problems, isn't it, in life? Wow. This is the most silly question. No, we go for nice and delicate. I think delicate look. Okay. I also thought, I looked on the scenery here and I looked that they have like a bush or something. So I was trying to think, what else do I have in stock? Not much really. I have to start really collecting things for card making to make my card making different. Maybe I start stamping more. Maybe I should do some die cutting more. I don't know. But scrapinius, the chipboard always comes handy. And I do have, I probably wouldn't use them in any other way, so that's pretty cute. I do have some sort of bushy looking, and those are more boyish looking, and those are with flowers more girlish. So I'm gonna do that. What else? I don't know. So I'm gonna start off by, first of all, I will start by just attaching this to my card. And I looked actually on the computer for inspiration and all sorts of kids cards. I think the lady was maybe pointing out that everyone kind of do Get Well Soon cards, very similar looking, and they kind of with a plaster for kids, a little plaster on the card, Get Well Soon. So I think the card like that could be pretty nice and cheerful and different, and just to make them smile, isn't it? Yeah, and I really thought instantly, what a great idea to make a card, a video in general, because we are making so many. I make so many just ordinary cards, and I cannot remember her comment, but I think she was making a point saying that it is so hard to make a card for a sick kid that isn't intimidating, or I don't know, you know, I cannot remember. I hope that this lady will watch this video and I hope she will leave a comment under the video. I need a sneeze. The sneeze is gone. So, yeah, I have made some cards for kids, but they were birthday cards indeed. And get well soon, funny enough, I don't have a title like that even. But yeah, it's a nice idea for a card. I hope will be handy and helpful for you, and you can see that those are very easy things to do yourself if you're just a beginner in card making. Or maybe you're not card maker at all, you just need a really basic few things. I got them all in one shop, well, without chipboards, but the stickers, this, you go to shops where they have a huge stock, and yes, you can get some nice things there. Okay, so we need some. I put this here. We need some chipboards now, at least to see how things could be. Now, I will also open that because without actually putting this on, I'm not too sure how things could go. So what I will do is I'm gonna find my scissors between the mess that I have created here. Oh, I have some scissors. So what I'm gonna do is I'm not gonna take it off from the foil yet. I will try to just get this guy on the foil. That's it. Oh, look how cute is this. That was a good choice, I think, for a card. Yeah. So I hope that we are making something nice here. And easy enough. And they are very cute, puffy. They are puffy stickers, as they call. So 3D, very delicate in their touch. I like that a lot. So, you were saying that I'm spoiling you with the amount of videos I'm posting recently. Yes, I have just a huge feeling for videos, so I'm making them for you. In the meantime, I'm making more that I don't show you, as I said, as I mentioned to you before. I'm gonna swap that because boys are there, girls are there. I'm making videos that would be for later on. Yeah, maybe a bushy thing like here. Let's see. And I have my craft knife here. So yeah, I'm spoiling you, but you know that. Actually, do you know what Lucas said to me yesterday? He said, "Did you do this and that?" And I said, "No, you know, I was inspired to make a video." And he goes, "Marta, you know that you are probably addicted from YouTube." I said, "I know." But yeah, what can I say? I'm not gonna lie. It's true. I am just loving my work, kind of, and I love what I do. I love the connection that I have here with everyone. And I know that there's so many of you that are actually, I didn't know until I was, well, I do know this for long now, but and maybe I mentioned this to you, but I know that many of you, there is many people that don't go outside much because they physically are not able to. They just maybe sick themselves, or they stuck at home for some reason, or maybe they have some obligations. And YouTube and my videos are part of their everyday being sometimes, I know, or at night, daytime, nighttime. So I feel it's like a mission nearly, which I'm part of, and I'm so happy to do it because it's like a you are part of my everyday life as well, equally. So I love the fact we can talk and we can do things and so on. I like that. I like that very much. So the other one could be what? Could be this guy. Isn't it? Yes, we are like friends that never met and never will meet probably. But you know, you never know actually. But yes, we are here for each other, and sometimes it's not even about the inspiration that I'm bringing, but the chat that I have, things that I talk about, my life, my Lucas, my Emily, Boom Boom and all. So I guess, oh, just for you, look how cute this could be. Very pretty, isn't it? I mean, It's not a rocket science card, but that's exactly what I wish you to see. That just few supplies make things pretty in general, and it's nice. It really is nice and so simple and different. So we are saying get well soon, I think, or we are here with you. So it's not, you know, it's not that direct, I guess. There's nothing wrong with being direct, but, you know, with kids we have to be very gentle in our approach and what we do and what we say. Okay, I absolutely adore this guy. And you know what? I also thought beforehand that he could be so cute with a bow, but maybe no. I don't know. Let's see if I have a different color. This one is pretty orangey. Too much orange in here. Some delicate green, maybe. Let's see. I'm not too sure. Although I'm thinking to add a little flower to our girl here. You know? Thinking of you. I love them cards. So different, isn't it? I'm not gonna color the chipboards. I really love the raw chipboards from Scrapinets. And if you wish to look for them, have a look. Scrapinets. This is from Poland. They ship worldwide. I said that 100 million times, but I repeat in case you didn't hear. Oh, what about the yellow one now? Maybe. Oh, I like that. Yellow, maybe. Oh, maybe that way on his tail. And I thought to add a little flower on our little girl. But anyway, let's just first concentrate on attaching those, because we have to just attach the guy first and all. So, okay, just about there. I hope that these stickers will stick forever, like. They seem to be all very nice and sticky. So, that's him there. Awesome. Now, I'm gonna just use... you can use delicate glue and stuff. I'm gonna use my hot glue. I don't mind that. I think it's perfect. Wow, so cute. So cute. I'm pretty sure you'll be surprised with this video. As in, who would think of a video for a kids, isn't it? As in that direct video for kids. I need a 3D foam. Okay, I have my little foamy squares. And I need one more. So what I will do is I am gonna, well, maybe I should do this first and then this. This could be like as in together, oh, like this, or just like that, yeah. I wonder if you have experienced a situation where you wanted to make a card for maybe a neighbor that is sick, or neighbor's kid, or in your own family, and you just didn't have much of the inspiration or idea, or you just didn't want to do the ordinary card. I wonder what's your experience in it. So cute. I could make that more stand out, but I, you know what, I like that. Just like this. Just for you. So cute, so nice. Now we have some this, like the stones, so of course I think they should be attached somewhere, like here. Cute. And one more stone here probably. Super fun and cute, isn't it? Lovely. Now, I'm thinking next time if I would be doing, if I think I'd be getting like little clouds and things. I don't have them now, but maybe it's time to have some basic things and buy, like, because I'm not gonna draw now. I'm not good at that good at drawing. But oh wait, what about if I add a little flower? I know it's for boys, just stay with me. I know it's for boys, but boys do like flowers as well, no? Oh, what about just instead of putting that on the dinosaur, we can do this maybe. Interesting, isn't it? I found tiny leaves. Now, if I would do it, I would do it under the chipboard, like here. But because the chipboards here are already stuck, that's okay. We will do it on top of chipboards. But here I'm gonna do it under the chipboard. And I think that those are pretty cute. And I think so. I think it's a nice addition here, probably just to just to color it a little bit, because it is, the chipboards are beautiful, but they also are quite plain in a way. Quite plain. So now this, I think this adds a little bit of color. Every leaf I have is different. How is that possible? Oh, I have one more like that. This is quite funny to see. All my leaves are different. Shades. All shades. Okay. This could go there. Oh, it's bushy and it's nice. I like that. So this will go a little bit under that chipboard because it wasn't stuck that well, which is great. And then we can have this one going under this leaf, and that's nice. I like that. Now I'm happier, because I was a little concerned that, oh, maybe one more here, a little concerned that you know, it's nice, but yeah. So I think so. Or maybe just on top of that. Or here. Oh, that's nice. Closing kind of and making this all being as if this belongs together. That everything is joined. The title, the leaves. Oh, like this. Super. I think we are done here, guys. We are done with this one anyway. As always, please be very careful with using hot glue. Oh, how awesome and cute. Wow, one more check, guys. With one more leaf. Just to see if it's too much or what. I don't know. No, it's fine. It's perfect. Okay, so we have the boy done. And let's see our girly car. Oh yeah, and the bow could be there, maybe not. It's okay. It doesn't matter. Now, we have those little cuties. No. I guess that this could be very, very nice indeed. One on under the other one. Green leaves. It's actually nice that it's some of them are going under, some of them are going on top. I think it's nice actually like that. Now we have to, we must have this here maybe, and this going, I don't know, but maybe similar kind of idea, like this. Or here we can add different colors because it's a girl, so we can play around with colors and we can add maybe even purple flowers. I think I have it. I will start with our dinosaur first. You have to admit that they are so cute, isn't it? Both of them. The whole pack is just so cute. Oops. Okay. So you are here, Missy. I think she's like a girl. And instead of going for any green, we just go for the whole purple theme now. Because we can add flowers everywhere. And since this is a girly card. So I thought to... I have some purple gems here. So I thought to just play around and... maybe do like layers. Equally, this sort of card, as you can imagine, it can be just done for a birthday card for a child, isn't it? Just change the title and here we go. So yes, it could be just a get well soon card, or could be just a birthday card. So whatever you need. So cute, so cute. I love that. Now we can add one more there, maybe, actually, to hide her a little. And we have the lovely gems. Now we need to stock that because it's perfect. It will work, I think. So we can add it. And it's pretty crazy how my brain works when I think about it, that when I got up today, yesterday I had an idea for a video where I've done comparison kind of video of do we need better tools to be creative and to make nicer cards, or can we just use what we have? A huge conversation is happening on the channel. Many of you have responded and replied, and many of you decided to take part in that conversation under the video. Thank you all so much for your input, for your comments and all, because we don't agree on the matter. Not everyone agree on the matter, of course, and that's good. It wouldn't be good if we all go for the same things and if we all like the same things. No, we can't. Life would be too boring. But yeah, thank you everyone who decided to have a chat under the video, and yeah, you know. And it's amazing to see how my brain operates, that yesterday they were Christmassy cards and today kiddies cards. So I think it's pretty fun to see just how things can go different. Now I think for some strange reason I feel this one is too dark, so I think I'm gonna skip it and use it somewhere else next time, but I'll make another one, a brighter kind of flower. So yeah, I think so. I do believe this is a little better now. Now, we do have... Oh, maybe like that. Why not? Or just... Okay, this one is perfect, so I'm gonna add it there. And it's super. We love that. And yeah, this could be there. Why not? Why not? Okay. Okay. I think... Wow. I think we are done. Look. Yeah. Will we? What about... I have a little flower there. Maybe for her head. Okay. I'm tempted to add some last finishing touches. So... I will add this bow here on his... No, actually here. On his here. Okay. Now we are gonna disagree, probably this bow is needed or is not. It's okay. And here we have a little tiny delicate flower for our girl. Yeah. And those two cards are done. Thinking of you, just for you. Cute cards for kids. Very simple. Seriously, beginner style of cards. But I think they're nice, they're cute, I think they're pretty. Look, they come with the envelopes that are also... the envelope here is also... And I will have no problems to fit that in the envelope. Also in the polka dot. And this one as well has the envelope, which is... I have the messy mess on the table, which is this one. I think it's super cute. Now, I'll show you quickly the cards that I have created for my online class. And this is also nice, and it's not mixed media. No, this is all scrapbooking based ideas. Three cards that I made for an online class with a kid. So if you wish to learn more about cards, yeah, you can go to my Etsy store and get a kit, buy a kit, card making kit. It's called Maremi's Card Making Kit. And in the kit, you will have everything to create those three beautiful, stunning cards. Have a look. Dimension and beauty in one. I'll have, everything will be recorded. The whole class is recorded. You can have a look. Do it in your own time. I've done this budget-wise, so the price for the kit and the video, the three mini classes, it's not... I tried to budget it, basically, I promise. The previous kit was a bit more expensive, the mixed media one. It's still available if you wish to have a look at the birdie one. But the card making kit is budget. A nice idea for a gift for yourself or maybe for someone else, because the kit will have every single bit you need to have this. Plus, a little bonus kit. A bonus kit that is just a free kit that I'm adding to every purchase for you to make a card, but I cannot show you the bonus kit because it's a surprise. So yeah, head off to my Etsy store if you wish to have a look. I'll give you links as well below, of course. I'm gonna put those away and I'm gonna show you last time our kiddos cards. And I'm gonna just wrap up with that today morning quick video. I hope you liked it. I hope you could see that sometimes you can just make simple things pretty fast and simple cards for everyone. So I thank you so much for being around and I will chat to you super very soon. Bye. Thank you. Bye. Bye. Bye.